Today, we are facing the problem of Israeli racism here. They're demolishing buildings that had permits. Everything was in order.
Land grab.